Jerry Hart.
Smart Green Travel.
Worldwide.
The reality tour director Malia Everett of globalexchange.org.
What are the ways that we can get closer to the realities of people around the world and get outside a textbook or a 2-minute soundbite, you know, or 30-second soundbite on the radio? And so we created these reality tours as vehicles for education and also of inspiration, you know, really hoping that people come back with a broader worldview, inspired to become either better global citizens or environmental stewards. I often think of, you know, who am I with 2 little hands and 10 fingers to pick up a rock and throw it in the lake? And I know the physics behind that is that it creates a ripple effect. And so I say, let's rock it up. Let's throw those, you know, throw those rocks out there. Let's be responsible for doing what we can, like you're doing with your show, Jerry, to, you know, share a little bit of your time and your space and your talents to help share the stories of those of us that are trying to make an impact on the world around us where we can.
Hey, thanks for listening to Smart Green Travel. You know, did you notice there's a lot of fun going on here and a lot of purpose? Come on over to heartofgreen.com and let me know how I can communicate with you. Is it Twitter? Is it Facebook? There's iTunes, right? Take us to work, put us in your car. Let's go.
Jerry Hart is talking about getting to the heart of what's really helping people go green.
Nothing lasts forever but the earth and sky.
Want more? Hey, click on over. Let's go hear more of what you just heard. Yeah, I know how this works. Don't tease if you can't please.
Are you ready? Smart, smart, green, green travel.
Jerry Hart.